Welcome back to part two of the Shadow of War Gravewalker difficulty walkthrough, where Talion will most likely be burnt to a crisp by Drakefire, and we'll get our very own keep to call home. As you can see, I followed my own advice from the last video and went out and farmed a bunch of gems, in particular the life gems. And I really like the life gems for Gravewalker difficulty. I've seen some people say that it's not worth it. I tend to disagree. If you slot two of the maxed out life gems in your armor slots, you'll get 60% additional health, which lets you survive potentially two hits from normal enemies and not get one shot by captains, which is great. Then you can consume and you can top up your health by using the life tap that you get from slotting the life gems in your weapons, which goes all the way up to 20% of the damage you do per hit, which can be pretty significant and help you top up fairly quickly. So it lets you stay in the thick of things and not die, which is great. Knife in the Dark is pretty much the same as easier difficulties. The enemies just have more health and hit harder, but you'll still be using the Borgai fly nests to exploit their weaknesses. The one thing to mention is that orcs will detect you more easily, so you want to be really careful with your stealth detection radius. Other than that, it's the same thing, and I'll walk you through it. So Olokai in Gravewalker difficulty have a lot of health, so it's better to take them out with headshots rather than trying to kill them by stabbing them on the back. They're great for using as mounts if you've got a lot of orcs around you, but other than that, just do headshots to kill them quick.
You save me.
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron, and you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
Grab the statue over
that
here.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olokai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Brown Lord. We make up for it now. Yes?
Give me a minute, Gollum. I'm busy.
Yet to be seen.
Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Tali?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me.
Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks? You got to kill. You want to get noticed? Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Oh, you found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angor. He's real for the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the Warchief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. Careful! We see a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
You should be afraid.
Spiders! There, see? I'm not afraid. Which is more than I can say for our fearless captain.
Oh no, more guy flies. Save me!
Don't let him get me!
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
Found him!
One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is.
We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
I left the plot of gold. Stop squirming!
From a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is are coming. Hide!
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
He must have doubled back.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
So if I can find a beast, then I can kill him instantly. So he doesn't always have this trait, but that's handy. Usually what you'll exploit is this fear of Morgai flies. And keep in mind too that he's arrowproof, so you won't be able to use arrows against him.
Don't!
Today is your day. Down here, bro. You're still a... I will destroy you. Stupid bro.
Oh, that'll work.
Let's hope his death has changed what she loves so often, Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Drooling customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
Noab.
So if you do spot collectibles nearby, as you're running around, might as well just pick them up. Okay, we'll go on to the next quest. So, not a lot of commentary for this one. It's pretty much exactly the same as the other difficulties.
Baranor! You can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the War Chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc. And the way to a War Chief is through his bodyguards.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
No elf has stood before me and lived.
With regards from Gondor.
Someone killed the assassin.
This is from Minas Ithil.
Wait, what's that?
Join your
fallen brothers.
And then you lot appeared. Lucky me. Do I look hurt to you? Oh, Ranger, I've got so much more pain to give.
I almost feel sorry for the war chief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
So, Rain of Arrows is a fun mission. Just be careful of your stealth radius and the orc detection. And look for the opportunities at the beginning of the fight to exploit enemy weaknesses to take out some of the captains as quickly as possible.
You put too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Minas Ethel still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
I want to know my fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
Take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made, and many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose. no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the Warchief from my vision is the same one Berenor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One Warchief makes little difference.
Right now, this one Warchief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Berenor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Berenor, I'm here to help. This Warchief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down Warchiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared a path.
Kirith Ungo? Non Ungo? What is an Ungo anyway?
We usually work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
An archer would be worth three Gondorian archers.
Really? Only three?
It's gotta be the next encampment, or the one after that.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home. That's the last of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point. Time to signal Berenor's men.
Lovely smell of man's ears. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn.
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to
Tarkla.
Horn. Long. To my belly today, and I'll drink yours first.
I'd say we're even. A good hunt? Less so for the Warchief.
And his archers.
We should go hunting again.
It would be my pleasure.
So, Talion, did we make a difference?
We cannot see all ends. We must return to Shelob.
The only reason to go back is for my ring.
Enough! This is about more than your ring. All you! A sight may be what saves us all.
Trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me.
So, really quickly, before we go on to the next quest, just showing you that I'm going to pick up Perfect Counter and Critical Strike. So for Trader's Gate, you'll want to just basically take the shortest path between two points, which is a straight line, and remain as stealthy as possible. And be sure to take out the archers, the bane of my existence in Gravewalker difficulty, before taking on the captain.
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? vagaries and riddles. She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talion. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
That defeat comes from within.
Minas Ethel House is a traitor. But who?
Do you doubt her?
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Read, Bright Master! We knows how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there, do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones. A nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Messenger, follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, bro.
Out of the way! I'm on important business. Go to see the man banker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
Thank you.
Moonbreaker! I have news from the traitor in Minas Ithil.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly! Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you! The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Stakuga.
Okay, so as you can see, this guy doesn't have too many weaknesses, but he's not got any immunities either. So what I'll do first is take out the archers, and then I'll take him out. My aim was a little off there.
Keep your eyes open. Go!
There, that's better. Let's see what the Grog can do with the captain.
Stakuga.
With birds! On your knees!
Your disruptions have not gone unnoticed, stranger. You test my patience. Soon, I will test you.
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first, we have to deal with the traitor within Mina's evil.
Tell him, cruel Avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mints of their faces.
He has his uses.
So the next ability I'd pick up is Cleansing Blaze, which will come in handy a couple of quests from now. Arena can be kind of tricky depending on what weaknesses the captains have, but look for weaknesses that let you kill them instantly or daze them if you get any. Also avoid any of the immunities, of course, and after you kill the first captain, poison the grog barrel so that you have poison readily available for the other captains if you need it.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade.
My orcs have your gentle. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, you Talon of Gondor.
You understand?
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember. Try not to kill him too quickly.
Seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
They cheer for you! Cheer for blood!
Ur-Gram.
So they're cheering for me drawing your blood, is that what you're saying? Okay, I think we found our weakness. He is soft-headed. Let's go with that.
I stop you! Tell you in...
Dance with them.
Well, in a manner of speaking.
So there are four grog pots, usually. So we'll poison them all fast. This guy is flammable, and he's got a fear of Caragors, so why don't we release some Caragors and hold our flame in reserve just in case we need it.
Mog.
That sounds painful. No special vulnerabilities for this guy, so I'll just fight him normal.
I suppose you think you've got a chance against me? You might have if you weren't a pathetic, cowardly man bug,
and I weren't bent on squashing you.
Turn the city can muster. They're in worse trouble than I thought.
Dugong.
So, Caragors and Burning. But he is immune to everything else. Okay, so Caragors and Burning it is.
Face me in this arena, surrounded by your enemies. Why? To show them how well you fight? No. To show them how fast you die.
Of the bargain, and your champion has upheld his for fighting this pitiful enemy. The Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer. Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message! I come for him!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Okay, so for skill points, I think I did not show you guys me purchasing Ground Finisher, but I grabbed that at level 10, and then for the next ability, I am going to grab Detonate and work my way up the range tree. Oh, and we got a legendary bow too, I think. I could have sworn I saw him drop one. Maybe it's still in the arena. It was indeed. Before the Dawn is a really easy quest, even on Gravewalker difficulty, so if you need a walkthrough to tell you how to do this one, then you probably shouldn't be playing on Gravewalker difficulty. Just saying. Who's playing? Basically use Idril to stealth attack some of the orcs, take out the archers with your bow, and rescue the captured Gondorans. Thank you.
My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
You want to go back now? Alone? That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Don't say, don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our war pieces, he did. Just let him try that here. Did you hear that?
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Thank you, Ranger.
Can't get promoted hanging back here. Sooner or later.
Someone snapped.
We must escape.
It's the Tar!
Good work, Idril.
Thank you. We thought ourselves dead.
I cannot assume anything.
What was that noise? I've got Ow!
Too lazy to run over and kill that guy with
I am in your debt, Ranger.
Many thanks.
We don't know what we'll find, Idril.
My lady, they've taken the gen.
We must leave this foul place.
We don't get to choose, but we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come, the reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
Poor Dag Karku. Kasu.
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the seeing stone. I can use it.
Lantir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
They're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Okay, next one to buy is Freezepin. Fall. The most aptly named quest in the game, because that is what you're likely about to do. You have to face wave after wave of orcs, many of whom throw their damn hatchets or spears at you. Oh, and there's a drake raining fireballs and fury onto your head. And you have to kill a captain too. So there's a lot going on. My best advice is to stay mobile, keep moving a lot so that you throw off the aim of the people throwing projectiles at you, and you try and control the pace of combat a bit, survive the first 2 minutes. Once you get the reinforcements, you pull back, take out the drake so you don't have to deal with the drake anymore, and then finally move on to kill the captain. This is a really challenging quest though, no doubt about it. So if you die repeatedly, don't be too surprised and don't take it personally.
Talia.
The ring is lost, but I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ithil is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
The final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ithil.
With a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamir pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that? We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamir? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Outside. gate.
Get down!
Come on, guys, come with me.
Okay! The Witch King has grand plans for this city, and I've got plans for you.
Quarty! Be on your guard!
Outsiders, fools!
That city cannot stand against us! Kill! Kill! Kill!
not move!
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
Thank you.
will deliver what was promised.
You will hold to our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamere, no!
She's free to die with her people. For the Witch King. Submit to your destiny.
You will not claim him today. So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands.
The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand. My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
Someone's sneaking about.
We must move quickly!
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
After him!
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. We must... Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it. Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return.
I always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Karnan. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
So, well done if you made it to this point. That's a challenging set of quests. And the Nazgul, if you do watch this part after, I should have probably mentioned it earlier on before you fought them, but the trick there is just to make sure that you parry, which is Y button on the Xbox controller. Parry every time that the prompt is there, and you should be okay. The Nazgul is really not that difficult of a fight as long as your reflexes are pretty quick. If you do get hit, I mean, you can take a couple hits from the Nazgul, so as long as you've got the life gems, then you should be able to get your health back pretty easily. For this one, it is the continuation, and it's pretty quick, and it leads into some really good storytelling. So, first I'll show you which skill points to invest. Oh, we didn't get a skill point yet. I thought we would. Never mind. I guess we will progress.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. Already our army consumes that of the Dark Lord.
Same procedure to make a difference.
Do not disappoint me, Talion.
Sorry, Sheila. They spotted me.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor. These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Except for the fighting bit right now, watching a few heads get bashed in.
Servants of the Dark Lord become ours.
I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to Sacking City.
Let us test our warriors.
Hold still, this'll go quicker.
Promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Orcs fight each other endlessly to climb the hierarchy.
Then we shall find the ones who rise to the top. They are who we want in our army. Nern is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lotharia? The people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
Ring of Power is pretty easy. All you have to do is wait for the arena to be open and clear of enemies except for the big guy himself. And then you go down and fight him.
had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
So we're just gonna hang out here and watch the action for a bit.
Never can have too many hands. Well, that hurt him more than me.
My king!
That was quite fun.
Usually he runs around and kills everybody, but I guess I'll try and get him alone and then kill him that way.
Skewer me. Ah, that little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down.
Come on.
Same thing, really. It results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart, which, well, because you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't ya?
Okay, so now we've got the extra skill point, and I grabbed Mighty Swing. That'll end this quest, and we can move on to the next one.
Weakening enemy power is important, but what is most crucial for conquest is strengthening our own forces.
Next up is the Witch King's Vision, and then we have to do one of the Karnan quests, the first one, and then we will be able to move on towards the Ensign quest, which is what we'll finish with.
Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
If you were looking for ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
If the forest really is haunted, I hope I can sit somewhere else. Anyway.
The Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen. I don't know what they're chosen for.
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
All together!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
The Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
The Ranger! After it! Look, up there! Hit him again! Again!
The day you die!
Ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain's selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
Edregitha.
Were your messengers forthcoming?
The Witch King is using the Hydea to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen.
The enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Haidu themselves are vulnerable.
So, we made a design.
And now we dismantle it.
We must go to the Forest of Karnan. Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
You know what we're going to find in here, don't you?
As much as anyone can know.
Me neither. No two-headed trolls doing me.
Keyword for the day, headshots.
Go, go! It haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Karnan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
She's picking us off, one by one!
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidar rivers and trees.
No, 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 no!
What has happened here?
Commit him. And you will have the truth.
I take it this is the work of Karnan.
This is the Forest of Karnan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest...
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. He is watching us.
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll fight our way out and... I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Karnan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Change it and unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
This is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
We burn with you, and return will we. Your ash will feed. Die alone, we. Nature's tomb spanned sky and sea. We all die together.
Shut up. It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise. And rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgoroth. And creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you, burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. A deathless beast. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again. You will fight. Soon. And soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
So Simon says dominate captains to prepare for the assault, and I had hoped to get to the Etten quest and through it and get the first keep for us in this episode, but we're already over 3 hours. I'm going to have to trim it to get it below 3 hours, and I don't think I can fit the rest in, including me hunting captains and getting Bruce's commentary and everything in this episode. So I'll stop the walkthrough episode 2 here, and we'll do all of that in the next episode, and I'll also try to fit in all of the carny quests so that we can get our drink. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.